Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to add watermark in Adobe Reader. Here's my PDF file. To add watermark, now I'm gonna click on edit PDF, then click on watermark, add. In this text box, type here your desired watermark. I'm gonna write in 5-minute solution. And from here we can change the font, and also we can change the font size from here. And from this color box we can change the watermark font color. And from this opacity scale we can give opacity to our watermark text. When everything is done, click on OK. And here watermark has been added in my PDF file. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.